Long-term UMass Amherst Chancellor, I should say, Kumble, Subbaswamy announcing today that he will retire at the end of June 2023. He has been the university's chancellor for nearly a decade, having arrived at the school back in July of 2012. In a release sent to 22 News, Subbaswamy described his tenure as a privilege, celebrating the progress UMass Amherst has made in the last 10 years. The university now ranked number 26 in a national survey of more than 200 public universities.